This presentation has been made by TT Pumps Limited to demonstrate their range of dredging applications. It was filmed at the Lafarge site in Northfleet, Dartford. This is a view of the Northfleet site. Here we can see the on-site engineers offloading the hydraulic power pack and pump. The HY85B hydraulic pump, excavators and pipework are now being lifted 13 metres above ground level and into the holding tank. Connection of the pipework is performed at tank level. The engineers then test the operation of the pump, water jet ring and excavators prior to the unit being lowered into the holding tank. The hydraulic power pack has now been started up. This powers the pump and excavators, which have then been lowered into the holding tank. With the pump in operation, it is now pumping a proportion of 40% solids and 60% water. As the dredging unit is lowered deeper into the tank, the slurry content increases to 70% solids and 30% water. The following stills illustrate the wide range of dredging applications and our on-site experience. The next four slides show barge filling using the dredging pump. Harbour dredging to lower the level of the basin. Sand mining in West Sussex. The following list covers our full range of applications. Here at TT Pumps, we are happy to discuss the specific requirements for your business.